वेलकम टू द लेसन ऑन सरफेस एरिया ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ फिगर्स ऑब्जेक्टिव्स। एट द एंड ऑफ दिस लेसन वी विल बी एबल टू कैलकुलेट द सरफेस एरिया ऑफ क्यूब, क्यूबॉइड, स्फीयर, सिलेंडर एंड कोन। वी विल बी एबल टू कैलकुलेट द टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ ए सॉलिड कंपोज ऑफ ए कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ फंडामेंटल सॉलिड shapes. Now, you are familiar with fundamental shapes like cube, cuboid, sphere, cylinder and cone. Look at the figure of capsule. It is made up of cylinder and two hemispheres. So, total surface area of capsule is equal to curved surface area of cylinder plus curved surface area of two hemispheres. Our next figure is funnel. Funnel is made up of cylindrical portion and frustum of a cone. So total surface area of funnel is equal to curved surface area of cylinder plus curved surface area of frustum of a cone. Our next figure is hut, which is made up of conical portion and cylindrical portion. So total surface area of tent or hut is curved surface area of cone plus curved surface area of cylinder. Look at the figure. It is made up of cube and hemisphere. So total surface area of figure is equal to total surface area of cube minus area of circle plus curved surface area of hemisphere. Now look at the figure of ice cream. Total surface area of ice cream is equal to curved surface area of cone plus curved surface area of hemisphere. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe this video.